We needed 125 for that, right? Oh, a freebie. It is faster. I don't know. I don't know. I really feel indifferent towards one or the other. Does attack really fast though. I'll hold on to it. Alright, there's more stuff to do over there, but I wanna go get that Midas. We're burning valuable gold here. Pretty good, actually. You, sir, could go fluff yourself, man. You are not worth 100 gold plus my health just to get 15 more HP. Like, nah. I'm good. Storm draft. I don't know what that is. I do know what that is, though. Okay. The only place for me to go. Check everything else out. Alright, let's do this. Okay, not bad. Think increases based on percentage, based on... Oh. Yeah, it's still not worth it, though. Still not worth it. Because if that thing literally took all my health that time, so I'm guessing it takes about 100. That's a lot of HP, man. Lose right there for nothing. I kind of want to get this. Part of me is wondering about this, though.
Ooh.
Actually, glad I got this now. Another ranged ability. I'm cool with that. Hmm. Oh my gosh. That cooldown is... Oh, I can shoot twice. Huh, did not know that. Wow. Okay. Starting to understand that ability a little bit better. Megasphere. I don't remember what that is. Blazing Vault. These all kind of suck. Okay. Nope. I know what that whirlwind is. Not my thing. You really like wind-based abilities. You are kidding. Okay. Oh, found you. I'm gonna assume the pinwheel gives me wind damage. I think that's safe to assume. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Hmm. Oh, I don't have enough yet. Never mind. I thought I had enough for the cookies. What makes you a Beyblade? That's not to like. Just so you guys know, I've been holding in the urge for probably a good hour. I think I might actually have to go real quick. I can't believe I'm still short. Wait. Give me gold! Damn it. There's a 5% we didn't kill. Over there. Okay. Wait. There we go. Now we can get those cookies. Alright, before we start this, I really do have to go use the litter box. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back.
You always trade it for a new arcana to reshuffle. What are you talking about? Talking about my things? My arcana? That dude? Yeah, I don't like it. Too risky sometimes. Sometimes no. Because he takes a random card. I wish he didn't take a random card. I wish I could choose the card. Then I'd be like all for it. You know? Alright, let's do this. Hmm. Increases armor. That's pretty cool. Okay. That's cool. Not sure we're ready for this fight, but we'll be alright. Oh shoot, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh my god, my dodging is so bad right now. What the hell is wrong with me? Oh my god, I'm dead. I beat that by luck. I did such a bad job at dodging. Holy cow. Snowflake chakra. Interesting, it's like the ice version of the things that I had before. Yeah, we're in bad shape. Oh yeah. Huh, that gift. I'm probably gonna die right now. Let's see what we can buy here. Blazing Vault Water Prison. What is that? Voltic Needle? Okay. Sewer Defense. Alright, that I'm gonna get rid of. Just too good, man. Can't. Everything else I try to use is just a fail. Really not that great. Oh, hold on. Try that again. Nah. Didn't like either of them. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna go back to Tracer. I felt like Tracer just worked a lot better. This is Earth. Interesting. Huh. Weird. Kinda weird. Water prison. Are they trapped in there? Like, can they not get out of that? Are they like, they can't move? That could be interesting. Although this one still hits everybody, which is like... Yeah, like, it's hard to compete with that. you know? Should I go out of my way? Like, build my arcana based on what I'm gonna go up against? Oh, damn it. You know? Did I do that? Like, should I try to go all lightning here because I'm going against her? And then... I'm gonna start doing that. So like, I see some lightning spells that look pretty useful. I think I'm gonna buy them. Go out of my way to get them. And I'll just destroy her. Against fire, I'm assuming ice is probably the best thing. And then against for earth, it was wind, I think. That was so bad. Oh my god. What am I doing? Can't afford anything. But I guess we'll get the glasses. I forgot what Lay's drum was, but it was pretty good too. I remember we picked that up and I was like, ooh, that's nice. How much did I need for the vampire quest? Was it 150 or 175? I don't remember. Enhanced version of what I'm currently using. I should get that. Oh, rip glasses. I don't know. I don't know any of these. Tortoise shell, golden saber of envy, broken plague flask. I have no clue. Alright, Carrot, which one do you want to go with? One, two, and three, chat. What do you guys want? I think I'm gonna try the saber. Do that. Oh, that sucks. Well, we have increased damage. Our only penalty is that now we have to pay more every time we go to the store. That kind of sucks. I mean, on the plus side, our guy didn't take any negative debuffs. Oh my god, oh my god, what the hell just happened? You're pissing me off, man. How much did that hurt us though? I'm just curious. That's still the same. Oh my god! That went up so much! Really? It like went up by half price more. Oh, that's crazy. Ah, well, at least the Arcana will be cheaper. The Arcana will balance out at least. You know, to be honest, this would probably be pretty ridiculous right now. That'd be just boom, 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 one after the other. Kinda tempting. Of course, I can't afford it. Means that I can't do anything about it. Oh well. Oh, look at that. That would be really useful. I don't know what that is. Alright, we gotta get that. Ball lightning. All right, Freya. I got 3 lightning abilities. I'm ready to rock your world. We're on a roll, man. That thing's going very, very smoothly right now. Not gonna lie, I got a little scared there. Oh, okay, we gotta go left. Like, I could have sworn we haven't found everything. Oh. Can't afford anything, though. Tesla coil. Combo gloves? Combo gloves sounds good. It just sounds good. I think I want to save up and come back for that. Yeah, that's what I want to do. All right. This guy kind of have an extra combo. Okay. Well, we're gonna rock her, man. We got all her weaknesses. We got three very powerful arcana for her. Oh god. Oh no no no. Woo, get rocked. All right, nice. Kind of booty. Okay, what is fire weak against? Is it earth? Do I have to get some earth abilities in here? I mean, that's what I'm wondering. Does water count as ice, or does it count as water? Because they go in the same category. So, which is it? Air's not good against fire, right? This is an enhanced version of what I'm currently using. Kinda wanna get that? None of these will help me anyway. Right? Abbeys could be useful. He buys relics. I don't have anything to sell him right now. I mean, to be fair, lightning's not her weakness, but lightning works well. You know? What a jerk. He did not just do that. Little bastard. Alright, well, this has been cleared out. Alright, gotta make a decision here. That could be good. Enhanced version of that. That could be actually really helpful. I'm gonna get it. Yep. Longer duration and bounces off more targets. I mean, that sounds awesome. I have so much stack damage, it's actually kind of crazy. I really would have liked to get one of these items. Oh well. We're not doing so well on relics this round. That cursed item kind of messed us up real bad. Where all the items are more expensive now. So good. So is that. Oh. Oh. They're both so good. What do we do, guys? Evasion or shield? Evasion or shield? I'm gonna go with the evasion. Alright, let's go back. Alright, we cleared out this whole thing. Now let's go back. Oh, there's a down part over there. Hmm. That makes me so angry that he got that off. This little thing's useful, but it's slow. Really slow. They're giving me like all the enhanced abilities that I already have. Toxic bolas? I'm curious about that. I actually get that because that sounds interesting. I just hit him with Earth, and I think he took extra damage. I think Earth is fire weakness. Go up. We're gonna save. I want that shield. Oh my god. Whew. Oh, no healing? Wow. That was kind of skimpy on them. Alright, I'm definitely gonna get that. See if we could do this. Got a lot of lightning stuff, but play carefully. Probably do quite well with it. Oh god. I hate this one. There we go. So lightning works really well on her too. Just not on Earth. Earth, it's not so effective. We're gonna have to swap these out. Earth's weakness is that, ironically. That's actually quite awesome. Gotta get some wind stuff now. Back, let's swap that out like that.
Oh god!
Oh, that's BS. He went right through my attack. Oh, assassin, dude. Kept freaking teleporting behind me. Okay. Yeah, wind. Wind is the way to go. Blasting spirit. Oh, I like my ice though. Eh. Wait, what? There you go. I got the right one, right? Yeah, freezes. Idiot. Okay. Might as well just return. The only thing that bothers about me about this is that I have a feeling this This isn't gonna do a lot against the Earth guy. Might as well switch to this. That is an air attack, though. I do this. I have a feeling that's like a close range attack, which is gonna kind of suck. I guess it starts with this, fixing my basic attack. Let's do that. Throws it now. Oh. That's actually awesome. A great improvement from what it was before. Ooh, that could have been so good. I actually had enough of that too. A little sad. Okay. Not bad. Oh my god. Get those glasses. Or was it 20? Ah, this. Okay. Actually, I can do this. Oh, I wasn't done. Hell, you reset way too early. There you go.